happens so often now when people are afraid to run up on these people. And
I think being afraid is a better idea than running up on somebody that's robbing a store in broad daylight with nothing but a hoodie, a hat, and a COVID mask. You think they give a damn about you?